I ate so much fucking shit on the 4th of July. I said I wouldn't, but then I did, and I totally fucked up my diet, and now I'm paying for it by working out in 100 fucking degree weather. I hate my fucking life. I hate myself so much. Why the fuck did I do that?